Well, you have heard what sounds like a better forecast for the week ahead. Our excessive heat warning expires just in time for the weekend, where we can expect cooler temps.
Yeah, this really is perfect timing. There's a lot happening around town. Fox News' Ala Araby takes a look back at this week and shows us what everyone is now looking forward to this weekend.
It's been a historic heat wave due to the combination of extreme heat and humidity stretching over a period of several days. Several school districts released students early after temps rose to unbearable conditions. Bus drivers were given breaks to rehydrate, and more than a dozen had called off work, citing heat as their main concern. Ameren encouraged customers to conserve energy as demands on the system increased during this heat wave.
Thankfully, we work at a high school, and so we've been able to stay indoors for the majority of the day, but it has affected the athletic programs at the school. Practices have started really late, or they've been canceled entirely.
The excessive heat warning began last Sunday at noon, but soon a cool front will be bringing relief from the dangerous heat and even a chance for thunderstorms.
I'm hoping it'll be cool enough that I can get back to walking and doing something more productive than sitting hiding from the heat.
I'm excited that it'll be cooling down, but I also work a second job, so I'll just be inside nonetheless.
It'd be nice to enjoy the rest of summer and not suffer in it, so hopefully we can do that.
Friday broke the record with 104 degrees at Lambert Airport for the hottest day of the year in St. Louis. Previous record for this date was 101 degrees in 1943. In St. Louis, Ala Araby, Fox.